And they're off. There goes Palm Van Crod going for the lead on the outside. Zip Along Angel joined in that turn. Firefly Tony between horses. There goes Palm Van Crod. Palm Van Crod now to take command. Firefly Tony in second on the inside. It's Shady Jim in third, followed by Zip Along Angel in fourth. Bingo Rick Sally, Danny Boy, Egyptian Luck, and Brian Foy from the outside with a rush. It's Palm Van Crod by two. Firefly Tony in second by 2 lengths. Shady Jim third now by 3 lengths. And Zip Along Angel 28 and 4. The quarter and Palm Van Crod has the lead by 2 lengths. Firefly Tony closing the gap in second by 2. It's Shady Jim third now by 2 1/4 lengths. Zip Along Angel followed on the outside of horses by Sally's Denny Boy. Entering the stretch, another moving full of half. Palm Van Crod has the lead. Firefly Tony, here comes Shady Jim. Now second on the outside, it's Firefly Tony, followed by Sally's Denny Boy. The fails off the half, 59 and 1. Into the clubhouse, turn and Palm Van Crod has the lead 3 parts of a length. Shady Jim moves at him on the outside in second. Firefly Tony is right there in third, followed by Sally's Denny Boy in fourth. Zip Along Angel in fifth. And on the outside of horses, that's Egyptian Luck. Out of the turn, moving up the backstretch, Palm Van Crod has the lead. Shady Jim, another move at the leader on the outside, followed by Firefly Tony in third. That's Sally's Denny Boy. Here's Egyptian Luck, 3 wide. Now they drive around the far turn. Palm Van Crod a long neck lead. It's Shady Jim in second, followed by Firefly Tony. Here they come, turning far home. Palm Van Crod cuts the corner. Shady Jim is out for the drive. Down the stretch they come. Palm Van Crod, it's Shady Jim on the outside. Palm Van Crod, Shady Jim on the outside. It's Palm Van Crod and Shady Jim. Here's Shady Jim between horses. Shady Jim, Palm Van Crod, and Firefly Tony. Number 2, Shady Jim was first. Number 3, Palm Van Crod of a red Toyota pickup.